just showing the last trails of the Space Shuttle Atlantis going up here from Daytona Beach. That's the plume of smoke from the launch. And you should definitely be here for a sunrise or sunset when they launch, because that thing picks up all the colors and it's pretty sweet. A vertical jet engine plume as opposed to the typical horizontal ones we see as jet engines fly over from passenger jet aircraft. But I think those guys are safely into space right now. Later.